last call. He looks rapid. I don't believe he's out here.
Listen to man, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Triple H. They've got to be enjoying this.
I'm sure they are. But Benoit's hurt. He shouldn't be out here, Cole.
Of course he shouldn't be out here. But Chris Benoit, the show's alone in the room.
Shows you how important. And the
can
power.
He do it? Can Benoit climb the ladder? Can he climb the ladder?
Well, he's got a few more steps to go. And he can retain his goal.
Can he get to the top? Keep going. And Edge pulling Benoit down. And the Wolverine battling back with everything he's got.
Unbelievable. Chris Benoit is the Wolverine machine. I cannot believe that he's fighting.
Christian wisely goes to work on the ribs of Benoit.
Oh, man, he's laying those boots in, too. And Benoit's got to be feeling nothing but pain.
And now the chair is into the ring. We told you the preliminary report. Benoit may have broken ribs, but he's out here anyway.
This is nuts, man. It's awesome.
Edge and Christian steel chairs in hand. Oh, this doesn't look good. Benoit covering his head in the concerto to the ribs of Benoit.
Listen to him screaming, Cole. The pain that Benoit's in.
Benoit covered up his head, and Edge and Christian got him in the ribs. And Bubba Ray Dudley with a slam. And listen to this crowd.
We're going to hit this big what's up. You know we've seen this a ton of times. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's there.
Could the Dudley boys be on the verge of regaining the tag team titles?
Concerto Taz instinctively covering his head. Chris Benoit, but his bruised, perhaps broken ribs, suffering the impact of the concerto.
This crowd in the pod chanting for the tables, and they're going to get him.
Ring on main line, they're going to get him. But who's going to be the victim that goes through the table? The Dudley should be covered.
Jericho steel chair to the back of Bubba Ray Dudley.
Did you hear that thud echo through the Arrowhead Pond?
What a shot! Christian just hit Y2J with.
Edge and Christian, the masters of the chairs. Christian, he's in La La Land though.
Wow!
Concussion from a week ago.
I forgot about that, you're right, Cole.
Oh, Bubba Ray Dudley onto the table, and perhaps the tables are gonna come back to haunt Bubba Ray and Devon Dudley.
Could you imagine that? Could you imagine Bubba being put through a table? What's Christian up to here?
This is all about the tag team titles hanging above the ring. First team to grab the gold wins.
The gold, the tag titles are just perched up there, sitting and waiting for someone to grab them.
And Devon with a shot to the ribs of Christian. No!
Oh, no. I've never seen this.
Look at this.
Three
on the top of the ladder. The ultimate 3D from the Dudley boys.
That's like a 4D. That was unreal.
Christian is out.
Oh, he's got to be out. He ain't getting up from that. Wow. The Dudleys need to get that ladder under those titles and climb up there and get it.
There are bodies lying everywhere. And check out the ultimate 3D. Can you imagine what that felt like?
He probably didn't feel nothing. He probably got knocked out cold.
Oh, look out now. The Hardy boys are going to put outside the ring. Bubba Ray fighting back. And Matt Hardy's up. This right on an out table.
Shows
the monitor. TV monitor. Can they have Bubba Ray? Bubba Ray Dudley with a shot. And now the Hardy
get
boys.
Get out of the way, Cole. Come on. Hurry up.
Setting up shop.
They sure are.
Devon is out, middle of the ring. Jeff Hardy with a ladder here. Ray Fire on out table.
And 20-foot monster, Cole. That ain't no ladder. Get out of the way.
A huge monster. Matt Hardy grabbing a steel chair. Oh, Bubba Ray. The Hardy boys have set up a 20-foot ladder here at ringside.
Jeff Hardy call. Jeff Hardy.
Chris Jericho and Matt Hardy battling outside the ring. But look at Jeff. Where the hell is Jeff Hardy going?
Oh, man, Cole. He's going to be about 35 feet. Cole, I don't know what to say.
I can't believe it. Jeff Hardy, 20 feet through the air. And check this out. The impact through Bubba Ray, through the announce table. Jeff Hardy has no regard for his body.
He sure as hell old. And Jeff Hardy's got to be feeling his temple. Look at this, Cole, unbelievable. He's got to be feeling his temple, but Bubba. Look at that, I'm looking right at his face, he's out cold,
but
man.
But D-Rod's in the ring with a ladder, Matt Hardy with a ladder as well. Jeff Hardy sacrificing his body so his brother can get into the ring to try to get to the tag team titles.
Someone better get help out here for these guys.
It is a race for the tag titles. Matt Hardy and D-Rod.
They're fighting away for it, Cole.
Oh, look out.
Who's Matt Hardy?
Trying to make it to his feet.
This is unbelievable. You only see stuff like this on a pay-per-view. But check this out. Check this out. Twist of fate from the top. Look at this. Oh, my God.
Shot from the top of the ladder. And you can feel the impact right in your living room. And now Matt Hardy all over the ring with the ultimate prize.
That's it. He's going to get it, Cole. The Hardys are going to get the titles right now. There's no one here to stop them. The Hardys are going to get it.
Matt Hardy going for the goal. Matt Hardy's almost there. Hardy to the top of the ladder. And to Jericho countered by Matt Hardy. And Jericho! Oh no! Hung up in the top rope.
Cole, his body's everywhere around this ringside. I can't believe this.
Chris Jericho went after the tag team champions tag, trying desperately to retain the titles. The gold hanging above his head. First team to reach the gold wins the tag team championship.
And it looks like Y2J is going up for him and Benoit right now to get his gold.
This is not what Mr. McMahon and Stone Cold wanted. This is supposed to be the ultimate punishment for Jericho and Benoit.
He ain't got the ladder under the titles though, Cole. Jericho's a little out of here.
Edge is up. Jericho to the top of the ladder near the gold.
What do you say about that, Cole? A spear from the top of the ladder.
A spear by Edge to Chris Jericho. And let's take another look. Feel the impact.
Jericho's head bounced off the mat like a rubber ball. Look at this. Oh, God.
It is one of the greatest nights in World Wrestling Federation history. And it's not over.
Look at Benoit, Cole.
Chris Benoit, the Rabid Wolverine. Perhaps with broken ribs, standing in the ring. Benoit should be in a hospital, not in a damn ring in a TLC match.
But instead, Benoit is under his tag team titles, and he's going to go for it. And can he do it? Can he hesitate? He's just with the climb. That's what I want to see.
Can Benoit get to the gold, the guts, the resilience of the Rabid Wolverine? What does the tag team titles mean to Chris Benoit? He's almost there.
Can he do this? How painful is this? And his ribs, he's going to do it.
Benoit, step away. Benoit, to step away. Chris Benoit has the goal.
He's got it. And Jericho
retain the tag titles.
How the hell did Benoit pull it off?
What a wrestling federation fan.